Don't blast the cars! Leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner. Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside. Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. Bridget, come on, let's go this way. What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband?
He's good. He's working at the port.
Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here. All better now? Okay. I gotta get back to work, honey. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden?
Show yourself, dummy! I give up, okay?
Take.
I surrender!
Gotcha!
Ow! I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that!
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. Aiden did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Seen what you can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.